Communication is made up of two parts, receptive language and expressive language. Receptive language is the ability to understand. It includes listening, reading, and understanding. Expressive language is the ability to express yourself, speaking, signing, gesturing, and yes, behaviors. And writing skills are part of expressive language.